Dear students, I am Major R. Shyam, retired from the Indian Army. I am heading the target point overall. I want to give you just few tips of life. How a boy, he makes his future and what efforts, what feelings he must have in his mind. My tips must be born in the mind of all the students, those who are very much interested to make their excellent career of life. You know, my tips are, you know, that life is such. God gives us birth on the earth. Our life starts in the care of the parents. Thereafter, we go to the school, schooling life is there. And in schooling life also, it's very important to know that your secondary and higher secondary and 10 plus 2 education has got very valuable points to be born in the minds of all the students. Because from 10th to 12th classes are such a standard of education in which the students has to prepare their future according to their interest, according to their capability and the ability. They choose what fields I must choose for my career. So the quality depends and that generates in the minds of the students from 10th class to 12th class. And really 12th class is the final state. It is a peak of education, you can say. The graduation, post-graduation, that is something else. That is automatically done. But the future depends on 12th class. After passing the 12th class, really there is a turning stage of life. You know very well that after passing 12th class, some boys, they think for technical education. Some boys, they feel, some students, they go for the administrative and accounts positions, those who choose commerce. And those who choose science, mathematics, they choose the fields of engineers, medical side, and others pertaining to the subjects. And the arts people, they also choose their life of better career in various fields. So, gentlemen, 12th class is very important to plan their future. And there are other fields also in our country to make a better and best career in armed forces. In armed forces, you know, army, naval, and air force services. These services are also very important to make our future, to make our career. For that, the preparation is must. Similarly, after passing the 12th class, those who are choosing the sector, they must prepare themselves in such a well-planned studies so that they get success automatically to achieve their target or aim of life. My views to say that the children, those who are opting armed forces, defense services, you know, in the army, there is various types of commissions, that is NDA, and T technical group. These are the commissions which are actually giving opportunity to the students to plan army officers' career life. So, मेरा कहने का मतलब ये है आप लोगों से कि जो भी आप लोगों ने preparation करना है वो 12th के स्टडी के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है. जब आप आर्मी में ऑफिसर्स बनना चाहते हैं वो इस तरह के मैं आपको टिप्स देता हूं कि देर आर सर्टन क्वालिटीज फ्रेम्ड फॉर द लीडरशिप इन द आर्म्ड फोर्सेस. दोज हु आर हैविंग इनबोर्न क्वालिटीज दे आर सक्सेसिवली अचीविंग देयर एम. आई मीन टू से दे आर कंसिडर्ड फॉर सेलेक्शंस then they go for the training. After scheduled period of the training, after passing out their trainings, they are awarded the rank of lieutenant and captain according to the tactical and non-technical cadres. So for planning that, they must make a schedule of studies. They must have awareness about the preparations also. There are various institutes who are providing guidance and coaching in that what sort of examinations, what sort of tests are taken. It is clearly indicated, it is clearly informed, and they can make themselves well awareness about those. So now I am coming to the army officers' qualities. Gentlemen, those after qualifying the examinations like NDA, they are calling for the interviews in various service selection boards in our country. There are 5 days interview in the SSBs. In that SSBs, the first day is the very important test, is intelligence test. In intelligence test, there are some 60 questions are given for verbal and non-verbal. Those questions are attended by the candidate with a fixed time of 30 minutes for the 60 questions.